dalam kedai nasi Kerti.
Rice.
This is what my sister ordered. So ni memang satu set ni RM10. Dia ada ikan, papaya, benda ni and all the sauces. Mana yang manis ni? Yang ni?
Mana?
Oh, dessert. Kakak dia makan dengan nasi.
So, this is the chicken.
Enggak. These are all abayas. There's so many abayas here. No guards at all. Dekat kedai mas. Tuk tu. I've been to this mall before back when I was 13 years old. Yes, because I went to Qatar in 2016 back then. So I've been here before and I don't exactly remember about this mall actually. I just remember that this mall has like tengah dia ada sungai macam tu. Okay.
Alright, thank you. I'm a chef now.
Okay, this one is good for the steak and chicken. In Malaysia, what do you call this one?
Tauge.
Tauge. Yeah. Same for the Philippines, tauge.
So this is our food. We have this sea prawn, then is veggies, and then chicken. Same goes to other people.
Okay.
tried that, but it didn't hit long. Okay, let's try the chicken. I really like it. Well, front of it's a master's day. Literally one of the prettiest malls ever. Just look at that. Look at the visual of the clouds. This is what I meant by the people yang dekat di tengah mall tu. You guys gotta look at this, okay? That was amazing.
Yes,
sejuk, and the water is clear. Wow. This ni kasut sekolah. Look at that, it's so pretty. It's like kasut polis ya. Super cantik. I do change. Look. Guess what? There's a cinema here. I thought this mall is like for shopping only. But no, there's a cinema. Okay, now my nieces are going here. Let's try to see the price. Oh, it's like 2 times more expensive compared to Malaysia. Your blue and Taylor Swift. Oh my god, midnight. And literally this is actually my first time ever first in a vinyl before. The red. I just kind of got four. Oh my god, speaking of four cord. Made in France. And the price is crazy. There's a black thing too. Honestly though, I really cannot wait for 1989 Taylor's version to come out. It's on this October. Anyways, I think the vlog is going to end here because I don't think that we're going anywhere after this. I just want to say that thank you so much to everyone who's watching for today's vlog. And I hope that you guys are having an amazing day. Don't forget to give a like, subscribe and comment. Bye!